Whether one believes in transcendental powers or not, Theyyam is a big part of the social life and cultural ethos of Northern Kerala. The first part of the performance is usually known as Thottam or Vellattam, which is an invocative ritual held prior to the actual Theyyam performance. Rice paste is used for white color, lamb black for black, turmeric and lime mixed together for red, leaves grinded to get green color, and pure turmeric for yellow. Red is the predominant color of most Theyyams, giving a fierce look to the divine faces. They never add artificial colors to the extensive makeup. One of the main attractions of Theyyam is its costume and makeup. To bring a distinct style in a Theyyam, face makeup, also known as Mugathiruthu, costumes and headgear together play a magnificent role. In certain Theyyam varieties, there is Meyiruthu, that is also known as body painting. When the actual performance begins, the performer comes in front of the shrine and gradually metamorphoses into the particular deity of the shrine. The metamorphosis from human to god is a complex one, and hence the performer has to undergo steadfast spiritual and physical exercises, diet restrictions, sometimes fasting, and other necessary religious rituals and regimen called vratham. This is the Vellattam of Oorpayashi Theyyam, which is a smaller version of the Theyyam, and hence the makeup and the decorations will be lesser on the artist comparing to the Theyyam. In the background, folk musical instruments like chenda, tudi, kural, etc. are played in a certain rhythm.
Thank you. ഇവിടുത്തെ എടുക്കുന്ന ആഹാരങ്ങളും ദൈവരുവരെ എന്നിരിക്കുന്ന ഭക്ഷണമാണ്.